Dr. Whitmore. We're Madeline's parents.
I brought us some clothes.
I'll catch you in a bit of time.
She hasn't spoken. Not a word. Not even to us.
Hi, Barbara. Where is she?
In her room. All day she'll just sit there staring out the window.
Did you tell her I was coming?
I told her.
She knows.
Can I see her? Like she didn't know who I was.
It's not just you. It's everybody.
Things that are between a husband and wife. I think I know where she is.
Thank you.